Maybe the Nike, dog. You know, come on. I'm telling you, dog. Oh, man. This guy must have been a shoe collector or something. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. These are chains right here. Jordan, dog. You don't know anything about Jordan?
No.
Man, somebody will shoot you for these right here. That's why I got to get rid of them quick.
Based on what you're telling me, one of these pairs of shoes, you got all your money back.
That's good.
All
great. I just came up right here.
What do you mean you didn't come up?
All right, that's a little hood lingo for you, man. Meaning, I done made a couple dollars for that. So, I just scored, right? I could sell these shoes for at least $100 a piece. Man, people will be blowing my phone up trying to get their Jordans on, and they're not getting on. Damn, I need a pair of 13s. I'll wear them right now.
Ceremonial knife, all enamel, with some jade inlay here. like a Zulu spear. It feels like a Zulu spear.
Alright. So, is it real?
I would say this is definitely an authentic Zulu spear.
Wow, that is awesome. What are they worth?
Each of these spears, I would say, is $1,000.
$1,000 each?
$1,000 each for market value. These weapons, I would say on the bigger one, you're looking at anywhere between $1,500 and $2,000. And on this piece, I would say $1,200
to $1,500. Yes! What about the mask?
The mask, I would say $1,700 to a couple of thousand on this. You know, $1,500 to $2,000 on this piece.
Wow.
And this knife, another $500 to $1,000. Yeah, so it looks like you've got $7,000 to $8,000.
That's
so
great.
Far. And we haven't even looked at this piece.
Yeah. Here's this baby.
Wow. Look at
that. Almost like a real skull. I don't know.
This is a real skull. This is fantastic.
So what exactly is this? Some sort of doll or?
It's a Nigerian wicker idol.
Really? What do you think it's worth?
The last one I saw at auction went for like $8,000. And this has the real hair. The wicker's in great condition. The brass is in great condition. So you got about $16,000 worth of goods.
Wow. Today was an incredible day. The tribal weapons and wicker idol grossed me $16,000. Add in the bin I split with Papa Bear, and I have an end-of-day profit of around $14,500.
What are you gonna do with it?
Well, I have my antique store up north, but...